Hey guys, before we jump into this video, I just want to talk about a few things real quick. First of all, there's not going to be any face cam in this video apart from this little section here. Second of all, this list of games here, somewhere on the screen, let me explain what's going on with them. Resident Evil 7, I had to work my way back through to get to where I was because my PS4 shit itself. If you don't understand why, go and watch this video here. So Resident Evil 7, I'm not recording right now because I don't have a huge amount of time to sit down, record it, and edit it. Same as Dishonored. For me, that takes a lot of attempts. Like, it takes a while for me to record because I'm not stealthy when it comes to games. So right now, what we're going to be sticking with is Prototype on the PC. We'll be sticking with GTA 5, which I'm about to start up. And we will also be doing Infamous Second Son. I just wanted to clear this up, guys. I hope you do understand, but let's jump into GTA 5. I have played this game before, but I haven't done anything on it. Like, I've wanted to record it on my PS4 for ages, but yeah, I never had the time, but now I'm making the time because I want to play it again. So, yeah. Lendoff, North Yankton, 9 years ago.
Get down there! All right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! You'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah, come on! Ah, finally!
Don't do any crap!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up!
So, we are now in control.
Come on! Come on!
The thing about GTA 5 on the PS4 is you have the ability to go first person.
Hands right your back.
Come on, mister. We're giving
I like that. I really do.
Don't even think about it.
I've always loved first person for some reason.
Okay. Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Listen up.
We're turning off the music.
In the back.
Come on.
For copyright reasons.
Leave us alone! We don't do shit to you!
Get a move on, guys. Who are you?
All set! Phone it in!
I'm calling it!
What am- Oh! Oh, Jesus Christ. That was a big explosion. I don't know how much C4 he put on that.
Show me the money! Slow and steady, team.
Also, my bad, I should have done this beforehand. Where is it? Sorry, guys, I'm just looking for subtitles. Is that our? No, we want them turned on. There we go.
Slow and steady.
I haven't played this game in like ages, so I'm a bit rusty on controls.
There it is.
So already we got $2,000.
We're just taking the
there's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
95,000.
What's the holdup?
179,500.
Come on out, B.
Give it up! I got him!
Shit.
I saw your face, I'll remember you.
You forget 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crap!
I got another guy.
I'll try to make this painless.
Fuck!
Nailed it. That.
Let's get going. There'll be time for grieving later.
Yeah, he has a point. Right.
Come on.
Right now, we're robbing a bank.
I'm so setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
Jesus Christ! How much of an explosion did I want?
Fuck the cops! T, hit the shutter switch!
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this!
It never is! Come on, go!
Don't be an idiot!
Why are you guys even here, cops? Just go away and your night will be okay.
You shouldn't have been a cop!
That's what I'm starting to think, T.
Fuck these guys! Get down!
Wrong profession!
Press forward!
Move!
I just got shot.
We're coming through!
Oh shit, who's shooting me? They are, mate.
Way.
Let's go.
Move.
Ow.
Get out of here!
Blame the pricks who called you out here!
We got a
good idea.
Let's go!
Get in their faces!
Can't be many more cops in this town!
Bring them! This is
that guy looks
thing is
dead
full.
I got my share! It's still wide open!
Come on, guys!
Cars up here! Let's go!
Move! Come on!
The kid might have failed! This wasn't
I honestly love GTA. It's one of my favorite games of all time. Mind you, I don't advise you guys doing this in real life, because it is a bit dumb.
I ain't laying down for them!
Oh shit, I'm gonna shoot my own friend. That would have been bad.
Let's go. Get
yeah,
to
die! Oh god, more coppers! Great, mate! Deal with them. Oh shit, I just got shot with a shotgun.
He better be
not what
there.
You want. Run! Car, come back! Oh, are you serious? I'm not allowed to go? Screw them. Let's leave them behind. There we go. Oh, we got more couples. Sweet! Some more people to shoot. Okay, let's go. That was a bit pathetic, wasn't it?
Jeez, what took you so long?
Shut the fuck up and drive!
Woo! Did you see that shit? I fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
Oh, angry man shooting out the window.
Jeez, I think they're gonna...
Oh,
fuck.
Oh no.
Guy's a dick.
I can't work out if he's talking to the cop or if he's talking about the driver that just died. Oh, now we're throwing into the driving already? Jesus Christ, that's cool.
We move quick, we can beat the train.
Oh, we're getting there.
Okay.
Cops! Coming our way!
Be cool! They ain't made this car yet.
Man, I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it. Shit! Roadblock!
Go right! Beat the train, man!
Oh, that cinematic camera, I didn't want that. I wanted the handbrake. I don't even know if it's possible to beat the train. I've never heard of anyone being able to beat the train in this first prologue.
Fuck. Come on! Ditch the car, alright? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck. I'm gonna check around.
This can't end well. Oh, Jesus! Okay. I was right.
Someone must have fucking told you.
It's not gonna end well.
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm hit. Oh, Jesus.
It's two of us down. Am I gonna die as well?
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey.
Go. God, I'm not gonna be. I'm fucking gonna bleed out. Go.
Shut up, Mikey.
I'm standing here. Finish me.
I'm gonna kill all these coppers.
Fuck you, fuck you!
I just killed my friends.
Die, you cocksuckers!
Don't like when people kill my friends.
Kill me, you prick!
Doesn't go down well with me. Oh, Jesus. Explosions are happening on all sorts.
Come on! Come on!
Oh, God. This can't be good. Don't do anything rash.
Fucking stay back. You come near me. She's fucking dead. Stay back.
No, God, help me.
Help. Oh, go. Michael. Was not always a good husband, not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves, so perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael is like anybody else.
Wait, isn't that... That's Michael. But they're having a funeral for him. He's not dead!
That you will show mercy to our friend.
To be honest, I knew he's not dead. I have played this game before. But it was ages and ages ago. It's just like that refresher. That like, you get and it just like... Oh, it's one of those moments.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope
bit
and
like
jerking
me.
Off while he plays that fucking game.
Sits
on
my ass all day.
That's our standard for goodness? No wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I... think that's all we have time for.
Typical one-liner.
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
I love this opening music, but I don't know if it's copywritten or not, so, yeah, hopefully it's not. Hey, doing some yoga on the balcony. Up here. I'd love to go there one day. It'd be really, really cool. She runs funny. Drunk man up. You dropped your bottle, bud.
I know just how you feel.
Man, shit gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, won't you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah. Good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize
is
we ain't boosting.
This don't
shit is
realize
business.
This game has
legit.
A lot of bad language in it. That's why it's rated it how it is.
401k's, tax returns and all. Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in.
That was a cool changeover.
Always trying to boss
like,
somebody.
Including one character and then introducing another one or two.
Come on. Oh, shit.
Oh, so now we're playing as this guy, Franklin and Lamar.
Yeah.
Ooh, giddy cat. Credit. I'm gonna take the red one.
Which one you want, nigga?
I want the red one.
Like that? Bobby Big Dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie?
What?
Damn, this motherfucker got robo roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the nizzo.
To low or raise the roof of a convertible. Okay.
Hell yeah, I want to see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, long.
Gross like that? For sure, homie.
What? Okay. Oh, and just like that, we're thrown in the deep end driving. Well, not really, because we did the prologue, so. Okay, wait, hang on. Before I do anything, I'm seeing if I can turn off this audio coming from the controller. Because it's going to mess with the sound. There you go.
Cool.
You on some, mate.
Hey, remember,
let's
we gotta
go.
Be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's
shit,
some money
I've
to be
already
made.
Just fucked
so
up
him and
paint
Tanya
job.
Can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Oh, shit. I'm not the best driver, in case you guys haven't noticed. Which y'all probably should have by now. You just should know that I'm not good at games in general. Ooh.
Hang right there.
Hang right here, mate.
Okay.
Keep up, homie.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Where are we going?
Night, night.
We're going through here. Oh, shit. I just ruined my car. We're driving through a movie set.
Here, huh?
Looks like we. Oh! Shit!
I'm about to take this shit the wrong way. You ain't even testing.
Why?
Whatever, homie.
Mate, I'm hitting you. Are you not feeling this? Are you too whacked out on, like. I'm not gonna say it.
Homie.
Drugs or something, mate. Oh, here we go.
Oh.
Ah.
This is your
Terrier's car. Hey, I commit you from the shoulders, homie.
I landed on him.
You want to get whiffs like this, you got to stay on your grid nine.
Nigga ain't too some time on, over
man.
Nickels
oh,
and dimes.
I almost got
repos,
wiped out.
Man, shit.
Where the hell are we going?
Please, homie. Hey, watch
oh
out.
Shit, he just hit someone.
Left
shouldn't
here.
Be surprised, I've hit a few people
line.
Already.
Yeah,
see?
Cool, homie.
Look at the headlight, mate. Okay.
Keep passing,
that's handy.
Whatever you say.
Sorry, Trey.
Let's stop ramen on me, man. It's creeping me out.
Yeah, homie, come
what
on.
If I lack it? Oh, he just wrecked. Look at the front of my car compared to his.
What you going to smoke the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga.
Oh, they just shut the union depository.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, the one
oh,
time.
Oh, God, sirens.
You cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my
oh,
ass.
Oh, really? Oh, shit. Now we've been thrown in the deep end properly.
The fuck?
Lose the chops. The chops, I meant the cops. I'm thinking about my dinner. What's the handbrake in this game? R1, okay. Sweet. Yeah, we got a chopper and everything on us. Oh, Jesus. Yo, we're meant to take this car back to the dealership in one piece, yeah? Oh, this right out. It's not happening. Get on the way, cops. Got shit to do. Got places to go, people to see, money to make. Oh. I was not looking where I was going. I was honestly concentrating on the minimap, trying to see if I'd lose the cops. Then I crashed. Now I'm sad. Run away from the cops. Come on, lose them already, mate. Come on. Shit!
There's a car right here!
I told you I'm not the best driver. Fuck. Yeah, how long does it take those cops? Finally! Yeah, okay, this car's. Can I go to a paint spray and fix this first? Before I complete my mission? Oh, we're not even meant to go on the bridge. God damn it, person, get out of my way. Ah. Oh, fuck.
I don't get you, bro. You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this card.
I
will not.
Her.
You make my skin crawl, neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same.
Yo.
This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, boo? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
Whoa!
N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he reel him in. He gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
Right, sorry about that, guys. Had a phone call that I needed to answer. So what am I actually meant to do? Get in your car. Okay, easy. We're back for good now. Wait, how long has this guy been in my car for?
This chump change. How I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas eye?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise.
With all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed.
What?
She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
What? What is going on?
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
Oh, so we've already got our own garage. That is nice.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet,
wait,
maybe Tanisha
shots.
Call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What?
What?
Barbershop's now available at a scissors. Visit a barber to get a new haircut.
Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other and it ain't right. Shoot! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see what the thing you hear. I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn.
Wow, I just walked into my house. Okay, there's a health pack on the floor. That might need to remember that one, guys. Sleeping on the bed will save the game and advance time. Save progress at any time off mission using the quick save button on the phone. Clothes can be changed at your wardrobe. Wasted. Yeah. Mission passed. Franklin and Lamar. Expand. Not a scratch, yeah, well, I stuffed that up. Focus driving, 7 seconds, winner. No, I didn't win anything. And we come in peace. Completion was 63%, I believe. Yep. Right, guys, well, this is where I'm going to lead the first episode of GTA 5. If you guys did enjoy it, be sure to hit that like button. You guys are new around here, subscribe, all that stuff. And as always, guys, I'll see you all in the very next video. Goodbye.